by the way. Kind of good. I had like all the master charts, so I was like, okay, I'm gonna use Paradox. And I go to put it on, and I wanted it to do screen. So it just gave me stability, handling, hero speed like 4 different times each. And I didn't know it takes 25 legendary shards to. So I went from